Read my lips and shut your face. Maybe you're the one to blame.